What the hell? Robin, eh?
The other sniffer.
Best not to draw attention here.
Not have come here. Got you!
Nothing. Better stay sharp, though.
What?
After him!
You think this was part of a bigger push?
Honey,
then who to connect?
Bahadur Fatima?
Robin, eh?
things, Neo Gideon.
How is it? Narsucha!
Yeah. Whoa.
I never touched her. You naked.
Hold the end. I must push on.
The Almahu, Sejeriet.
Do something. Run for it.
Move. Now.
I never touched her. You naked. Hear that.
And she says you did. Are you calling my wife a liar?
Are you calling me a liar?
Position, get it.
Yes, a liar.
Hold the enemy. I must push on.
See you suffer by that.
Yalla.
Some
time.
Safe. I must push on.
Can it shuru?
Work together.
Whoever thinks they can mess with us is in for a surprise.
Shit. That's not good. Clear the way! Son of a...
Trouble.
Big trouble.
I'd like to say I'm capable of walking, but that would be a lie.
Set aside your pride. I will carry you.
Die, mongrel!
Go!
Too slow! Cut you!
nothing to reward you with, except my thanks.
I will claim my reward elsewhere. The seer sends this amulet. His visions show you are in need of protection.
Why would I need this piece of junk?
Just take it so we can conclude our business.
Fine. I suppose wearing it will make my mother happy.
That is all three amulets given out. Now to return to the seer.
You will wish you me.
High position, Gerech.
The Kani and Yao.
What? Hey, who are you?
An wa an.
What?
You should not have come.
There you are.
There you are.
Raya near me, Pet Mahem.
Shem and Nisu. Panatam.
And now the Herald of Ptah is laid to rest.
The new bull looked well. What do you think was wrong with him before?
That's it! Die!
Yahia! Venerated queen!
Hey!
You will suffer for that! Eat this, you shit!
Nick any Sejeriet.
Bededuk ani khayet.
Hey, what?
Tian?
Have you delivered the amulets?
Yes. One arrived too late to protect its bearer.
Which?
The adventurer. He met a lonely end, bitten by a snake.
This is sad news. All the same, I consider your debt paid. A sacred island lies farther in the embrace of Mother Nile. Bring me there, and I will tear aside the curtain that shrouds your nightmares. Now, Deliverer, tell me what you saw.
I saw what has lain behind my eyes every night for the past year. It begins with a sandstorm. I rise to my feet and walk a corridor of ruins passing into the Hall of Judgment. There, a twin of myself places a black stone heart onto the scales of my art. It is then that the god snake strikes, Apep. It is then that the god snake strikes, Apep, larger than a mountain, larger than reason. A bow of light. Light appears in my hands. I fight the snake and win.
Deliverer, would you be free of the curse that plagues your sleep? There is a ritual that will banish it from your mind forever.
Yes. Do it then.
Go beneath the waters south of here and bring up the statue of Khnum from the sunken temple of Ramses. With this likeness of the great potter to hand, the ritual can be performed.
Statue. I will bring it back to the seer. Thank you. I will return it later.
Hajinta up. The Piach Yahyati.
The maid servant said they want its tongue. Here is the statue.
Hnum, sculptor of children. He will battle Apep in your place. This ritual needs your mind's strength. Sit by my side and meditate as I speak with the gods. Grow, O light! Come forth, O light! Rise! O light, ascend! O light! You who are without, come in! Oh, darkness! Remove yourself from his eye! Darkness.
Oh, God of seeing, bring in the light to him.